name is Jenny Lindgren, and I live at 321 Hannah, at the corner of Hannah and Oak. I want to talk about City Hall. First, I apologize, I didn't write a speech, so if I digress, apologies. I know a lot of people are upset about replacing City Hall. I don't know if I'm upset or not upset. What I really just want to know is, why are we doing it? Have we done surveys of why it was done? Is it just because it's an old building? Is it all in part? And I know, because my house was built in 1800, so I totally get how that works. I've heard, and I don't know if any of this is true, which is why I'm asking these questions, is that it's too big. But then I heard we're replacing it with the same size building, so I don't really understand that. So I just want clarification on why we're doing that. Also, in the process, are we going to add more parking? Because let's admit it, parking on this side of it is a nightmare. I parked way over by the canoe rental just to come tonight. I would have walked down the hill, but I didn't want to walk back up that big hill. So will this add parking? Is it going to take away parking? How also will it affect traffic during the construction? Because I live in Hannah, and I can tell you there's construction going on. It's like way up past my house, and I can't even get off my own street. And a lot of people bypass downtown Loveland and go down Hannah Avenue just to get to this high level. So it's a problem for me where I live. And I also want to know, like, what is the financial plan? Is this something we can afford? Is this money we already have? Is this money that we're going to pay for over so many years? Is it coming from a savings or investment that we already have? And also, and I don't know if this is true or not, I've heard that we don't take bids when we do big projects. That might not be true, I don't know. I work for also a place that I'm not required to take bids, but I take bids for large projects because it'd be fiscally irresponsible for me not to take bids for large projects. And if we do take bids, where are we at in the process? Are we just architectural? Are we doing design work? Are we just on RFPs? I just want to know where we are in the process. And also, what is the design going to look like? Because there are many people who are not happy with the way those apartments look. And so it's one of those where I just want to make sure it's going to be aesthetically pleasing. And my last thing, and I forgot to mention this before. So my family goes back to the history of Loveland before Loveland was even a village in 1876. They go all the way back to like the mid-1850s. I was raised here in Loveland, just moved back a couple years ago to the house I grew up in. And just everything about Loveland is part of who I am. And I will say it was nice to see the Arbor Foundation thing because back before World War II, my grandfather planted trees all over the city of Loveland through the Arbor Day Foundation. So I don't want to see our green space lost, especially on this side of Loveland. I think that's it. I think that's everything I have. Thank you.
Yeah, we are.